Hello, today I'm in the ancient Wiltshire cathedral town of Salisbury. That's the cathedral behind me, completed in 1258. Not only that, it's got the oldest clock in Europe in it as well. Let's have a look around the town. Well, I hope you enjoyed our couple of minutes here in Salisbury. You certainly need more than that to see it all. If you want to come here, it's about an hour and a half by train from London. Enjoy it. See you next time.